Found her at the bottom of a fire escape. We'll know more after the autopsy, but right now it's unclear whether she fell, jumped, or God knows what. I know you all liked her. I'm sorry. But for now, I need you to pick up her patient load and divide it amongst yourselves. We still have a hospital to run. Do any of you know what might have been going on with her? Is there something you're not telling me?